Everybody, day 90 of no poker today. That is 3 months, 90 days, 3 months of no poker, 3 months of self-quarantine, 3 months of lots of businesses not being open, CCG being one of them, 3 months of just a lot of craziness. Who'd have thought from middle of March to now that everything that has happened so far would have happened? I don't think anybody would have guessed that. Probably a good thing. Nobody thinks that bad of stuff's gonna happen in general. So hopefully you guys are staying safe and enjoying the vlogs. We are at day 90. We're gonna hit day 100 here pretty quick, which is bananas to me. But we're gonna keep going on, and we're gonna continue with the top 90s movies. There's some good ones in 1990, so I figured we can just keep going and we'll just kind of tail this off as we go and see what happens. But definitely still looking at that Friday, June 26th should be our first event, hopefully. We are still hopeful, you know, and kind of see how things are going there. Not 100% sure. We won't know until, you know, we probably get closer to that date, but we are kind of moving forward as if that's going to be the opening weekend. But again, it just depends on if we get moved to phase four, because CCG cannot hold events as is right now. We need to wait until we move to phase four, and those are going to be smaller events, but definitely still events that we're going to do. So be prepared. You guys might not find out exactly what's going to happen until like 1 or 2 days beforehand, but we'll try to keep as much you know, up to date as possible as we can. So bear with us on that one. It's really out of my hands. All right, top 90s movies. Top movies from 1990. That's a good one. I think everyone has seen this movie. It's Ghost. Patrick Swayze, Demi Moore, Whoopi Goldberg. What a trio that could be. Pretty crazy. Home Alone. Everybody loves Home Alone. It has turned into a Christmas movie that I think lots of people watch. I know my kids love watching it on Christmas, and it's good. Kevin McAllister. Can't beat that kid. Pretty Woman, number 3. Dances with Wolves, number 4. Total Recall. I loved Total Recall. I think that's the first time I saw my first set, nope, triple, breast area. Total Recall was great. Back to the Future Part 3 came out in 1990. Die Hard 2, just as good as Die Hard 1, except at an airport. Presumed Innocence, I don't remember that one. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, loved that one. Still watched it. I actually watched that the other day. And then Kindergarten Cop with Arnold Schwarzenegger, where he pretends to go undercover as, I guess all cops that go undercover pretend. He was an undercover police officer as a kindergarten teacher trying to catch one of the kids' dads. It was awesome. Other good movies from 1990. There's some good ones here. Days of Thunder. Probably one of my top five Tom Cruise movies of all time. Edward Scissorhands came out that year. Flatliners, Kevin Bacon, and one of the, what the hell is that kid's name? Oh, let me know. Who else was in Flatliners? Alec Baldwin's brother. Stephen Baldwin? One of the Baldwins. One of the Baldwins is in Flatliners. That's a really good movie, too. The Freshman with Matthew Broderick. Goodfellas came out in 1990. Goodfellas is by far, to me, one of the best like gangster movies of all time. I know The Godfather's really, really, really good. We didn't get to do any movies in the 70s, so we won't get to mention The Godfather in the vlog. But I personally, if you had to give me a choice between The Godfather and Goodfellas, I would pick Goodfellas. I think it's a better, more fun movie to watch. Joe versus the Volcano came out. Tom Hanks, where he gets duped into jumping into a volcano. What a great premise for a movie. Men at Work, Emilio Estevez and Charlie Sheen, another great one. Mr. Destiny, it's either Jim or John Belushi, whichever one is still alive. I always get those two confused. I mean, I know which one's which, but I never remember which one's Jim and which one's John. Jim, I think, is the one that's still alive. Anyways, Mr. Destiny was good. Rocky V came out in 1990. I always liked Rocky V. Again, like I said, Rocky IV is the first Rocky that I remember watching. And then kind of went backwards from there. And then when Rocky V came out, I was excited. I liked it. I thought it was good. I didn't see anything wrong with it. Rocky V Street Fight was pretty good. And Tremors, Ken's early vlogs, if you'll remember. I talk a lot about Tremors, and I still have one movie left to finish the sextuplet. Two trilogies? Six movies in the Tremors, you know, world of movies. It's pretty good. Anyways, 1990, thanks for watching. Please hit that like and subscribe button, everybody. We will see you tomorrow for day 91. Hopefully we will see you for poker. Today is June 13th, hopefully in 13 days. It'll be a week from, or 2 weeks from yesterday, which would be awesome if I could see everybody in 2 weeks. I would greatly, greatly love to see you guys, even the ones that drive me crazy and the ones that don't. Even if I owe you money, I still want to see you. Day 91, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye, everybody.